In this video, I'll be showing you how to perform optical character recognition with DocuWorks Desk. To begin, we have to open DocuWorks Desk and we should have our files that we wanted to convert or to perform OCR. Now, OCR or optical character recognition, this is actually a step or a process that we do to make a file editable. So meaning if we have a PDF file and we don't have an application that can edit the PDF file, we have to perform OCR. So right now, if we have a Word file, it's actually something that we will not be doing with OCR because Word file is already an editable file. If you have a Word file, you can go ahead and straight away open that file and edit whatever the contents is in there. So usually we perform OCR on PDF formats because we don't have Adobe Acrobat or other PDF editor, you know, that is paid to actually edit the PDF file for us. So the steps for OCR, the first one would be importing the file into DocuWorks, right? And converting it into a DocuWorks file format. So we drag and drop the file, put it into our task page, and then we have to convert that file to DocuWorks file format. So this is the first step. So now that I have converted my file to DocuWorks format, okay, what we needed to do is to convert that file into image, okay? So right now on the screen, it does tells me that if I'm converting this PDF file into DocuWorks document, okay, if there is some issue with the PDF document itself, like missing fonts or not inherited font type or font face, or maybe the image itself is actually not inherited, then all of these issues that arises from the PDF file itself will also be the same with the DocuWorks document. When you convert the file into DocuWorks, it will just inherit whatever the PDF document has. So if it has a missing icon or it has a different font type, it will have the same thing for DocuWorks document, okay? So that's the notification about. So just click on OK on that if you understood that. So this is my DocuWorks file. The second step would be going over and converting it into an image. So the question is, why do we have to convert it into image? OCR allows you to validate what are the characters on a certain document that you have. And doing image conversion, it will allow the OCR to scan through your document and validate what are the characters or images that you have on that flattened file. So when you have a PDF file, PDF are actually composed with layers of information. So a layer one can be your image layer and your layer two can be your watermark layer. Then layer three can be your text layer. So for me right now, I have a certificate over here, and this certificate will have different layers if it will be a PDF file. Okay, you won't see that there is a lot of layers for PDF files, okay, because the PDF has flattened that out and make it as a one compact image, so for you to view. But in terms of processing that file, to be able to reach that consistency and that resolution, there will be layers involved when creating a PDF file. Now, when we are converting this PDF file into something that we can read following optical character recognition, then we need to learn what are those characters. And to do that, we have to convert that into an image file format that can be performed with an OCR. So meaning if I have an OCR software on my printer, for example, it would require it as an on an image format, so it can perform an OCR because it's much easier for it to recognize the characters from that type of file. Okay, so what we need to do now is the second step, to convert it into image. If I have multiple file format, for example, my PDF file is actually 2 pages, I have to make sure that I select a TIFF file, okay? And I have to select multiple pages in one file. If you don't do this, it will actually create separate images for you because image file are only one page. So it will create page 1, page 2, page 3 for you, and then you have to actually stack them together before you create it as, you know, as one editable format later on. So for you to remove or to not have that hassle of unstacking and stacking them again, it is best to just have this as a multiple pages in one file. All right? So I'll just press OK on that. And I'm happy with what settings I have. Please note that I have selected color over here. So if you want it to be faster, you proceed with monochrome. But please note that if you select monochrome, the output of the OCR will also be in monochrome. Okay? So please be sure that if you convert it into an image format, that's the following format that you like to have, especially in terms of color. Okay, so for me, I'll just select color, and resolution will be 200. That should be fine, and I'll click on OK. All right, so now I have my image file format. So the question of the rest of the guys would be, can I do OCR now? Yes, you can, but to perform OCR, it should not be on an image format. So let me go ahead and show you that. So for example, I'm processing an OCR and I wanted this file to be processed as OCR. And you can see that it cannot process that file. Okay, the following file cannot be processed because it's a TIFF file. TIFF file is not advised to be processed for OCR. So what is the file format that it can process for OCR? It is a DocuWorks file. So what we need to do after we convert it into image, we have to go ahead and go to the certificate and convert that file into a DocuWorks file again. So we just click on OK on that. It will just save it where all of these are located, okay, or where this image is located. And you can see over here, because we already have a DocuWorks file from our PDF, okay, so when we drag it, we put it here, and then we create it as a DocuWorks file. DocuWorks, we convert it into image, then an image, we have to convert it back to DocuWorks. So right now over here, we can see that it is created, and it's a DocuWorks format. Let's try to see if it can process OCR for us. So let's click on OCR over here. Okay, and you can see over here that number of files that can be processed is 1, right? So if I select here, it says that the process, you know, can begin, right? So let's go ahead and process this file, okay? So I'll show you the complete process right now, and later I will try to show you what will happen if I didn't convert the file into an image, okay? So right now, I'm processing a DocuWorks file that I have already converted into an image file, okay? So let's go ahead and click on settings first, and then go to OCR detailed setting, okay? These are all the information that will be presented to you, what language and character that it can recognize, okay? So you can change it depending on what you want it, okay? I'll just leave it as standard. And then for me, the output file, what file format do I like it to be outputted to? Would it be text file, an RTF file, which is also Word, right? An Excel file, CSV file, which is also an Excel file. and a Word document, okay? So I'll just perform a Word document, and it will then ask me what are the options for me to save. I normally would ask to specify when I'm doing an OCR processing, okay? Because I wanted to show you that it will prompt me where I wanted to save my OCR file. So I'll go ahead and click the output by document file. I don't want it to be output by page because it will be terrible if in case I have multiple files with different pages. So if I have 100 pages, it will be 100 files on that particular location. So yeah, if you have a file or a document that is stacked together, then I guess output by page would work. But for me, I want it to be output by document file. So let's proceed with OK. And once you're happy with the settings, just OK on that, and then press Begin. It will then try to recognize it and then ask you where you wanted to save it. Okay, so this is where it is, and I will go ahead and save it into my desktop. All right, so it will be inside desktop and under new folder, and it will be under OCR certificate.docx. All right, and just click on save on that. You can see all the details right here and ended all process, so it means it's saved there and everything seems to be fine. So just click on close on that and let's open our desktop folder. Okay, so we have our new folder over here. So when we open that one up, it actually has our file, right? And let's go ahead and open that one up. All right, so this is our OCR file that we have created using the optical character recognition. So if you're wondering what does it look like for the original certificate, so let's go ahead and open the original one from Word. All right, so this is the original one from Word. Okay, if you can see it. All right, so I guess that you can see the difference between the two. This is the original file, and this is the one that has been converted to PDF, and this is the OCR file. So this file can now be editable, right? Some files or some areas are not be able to do so, but yeah, you can still edit it, at least instead of having it opened on a PDF. Okay, so if you do have, you know, PDF Acrobat or other editing software, I guess that's much quicker to do the editing. But OCR for DocuWorks is quite good, and it does kind of help you capture what are the contents that it has. So if you only wanted to do OCR so that you can perform search functionality in your PDF file, I guess that's also gonna work out. But I guess you have to really try it by yourself. Okay. So that's how to perform the OCR. I hope that it does help you on how to set it up and what are the steps. So let us recap that before I end this video. So to recap that, your PDF file has to be converted into DocuWorks. The DocuWorks file has to be converted into an image file format, and the image file format has to be converted into DocuWorks, and then you can perform the OCR. So now the question would be, I have to go ahead and go back here because I forgot to add the details about the DocuWorks file. If I perform OCR without going to image file, what will happen? So if I have a DocuWorks file, which I have just recently converted my PDF into DocuWorks, and I straight away go to OCR without going into an image format, what will happen? Okay, let's go ahead and start that. So it can see that it can process it. So the same settings has been selected here. It's processing it in color, right? It's outputting into a Word format, and it's asking me where I want to save it. So if we were to go ahead and begin, Okay, so ask us where you wanted to save it. I'll go ahead and save it into my desktop and to the new folder again. And then I'll name it as OCR certificate test. Okay, so this is the second one, which is just convert directly from PDF into DocuWorks. I have not converted into an image. So let's perform that. Click OK. Right, it says here that the following file is not an image page. Right, and it's ended the process. So the question is, do we have that file on our desktop? So let's go ahead and check that folder in. And yeah, it didn't create that file. So if you were to question me, can I convert a DocuWorks file that I have just recently converted from DocuWorks, but I have not performed it as an image, or I have not converted it into an image? You cannot perform an OCR on that. And it has to be an image file first before you can perform a OCR. All right, so I hope that it is clear, and I hope that all of the questions can be answered for this lesson regarding OCR, and I hope that this provides you with a lot of information on what OCR is about and how to perform the correct way. Thanks for watching.